woman, hoping to help others by donating to Goodwill, finds out she made a big mistake and donated more than she intended. Among some sheets and clothing was a small box with her wedding ring, her daughter's wedding ring, and several bracelets. 7 News reporter Lance Hernandez talking with her today as Goodwill is helping her track down those valuables.
It's very emotional. This is my wedding ring, and 26 years later, I haven't worn it in a couple years because the prong was broke.
Carla Porter says she donated a bag full of linen, pillows, and Christmas ornaments to Goodwill on December 13th and didn't realize her jewelry was among those items until December 20th.
And I got my family involved and we all ran down there, but they're like, no, you know, it's not here.
Goodwill says when goods are dropped off, they're sent to a warehouse where they're sorted and stored until stores request them.
A handful of times throughout the year, we get a panicked phone call from someone who accidentally donated something of value to them or their family.
We asked if Carla and her daughter will be able to get their rings and bracelets back.
At the end of the day, no promises, but we're going to do our very best. And we do usually find stuff.
I also asked if it's possible that an employee found the items and pocketed them. Goodwill says that's unlikely. They could be fired for it. Carla says she wondered the same thing.
I would pray that that would not happen. I don't believe that. I believe that everybody will do their best. And that's all I can ask for. I mean, considering I did this.
Lance Hernandez, 7 News.